Hello everyone, today we're diving into how to stabilize shaky videos in Filmora 13. Shaky footage can significantly detract from the quality of your content, but thankfully, Filmora 13's built-in video stabilization feature is here to help. This tutorial will walk you through the process, ensuring your videos come out looking professional and engaging. Drag your shaky video from the media library to the timeline. This prepares your video for editing. Select your video clip on the timeline by clicking on it. It's crucial to let Filmora know which video you intend to stabilize. Navigate to the right panel and select AI Tools. Click on Stabilization, then click to start the analysis. Wait until the stabilization process is complete and you see a green check mark indicating the stabilization was successful. Review your video on the timeline to ensure the stabilization effect meets your expectations. If necessary, you can make further adjustments by repeating the steps above. Click on the Export button located in the toolbar above the timeline. Choose your desired video format and quality and save the location in the export window. Click Export again to save your stabilized video to your computer. And that's all there is to it. With a bit of practice, you'll be stabilizing videos like a pro in no time. Filmora 13 simplifies these tasks, giving your videos a steady look with minimal effort. If you found this tutorial helpful, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tips and tricks. Have any questions or want to see more tutorials on Filmora? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching and happy editing.